Hello everybody, happy Friday. It's time for some Dark Souls. How we doing? Let's see. I may be checking my phone every now and then, just because I'm waiting on some games to come in. I want to get them to the allies as soon as they happen. And then I will probably be ending about 2:45 rather than hard 3 because the Gundam guys are going to be using the same XSplit login, and I'm just not sure how much they can set up if I'm still streaming. So I just want to be sure they can get all the cameras and everything ready. But yeah, let's get into it. So I did pop into the game for like a few minutes after the last stream, just because I just wanted to like look at the world from different angles. So I was just like warping around a different bonfire to like try to just piece together where different things were and how they looked out at everything else. Yep, amateur Gundam construction is after this. So settle in. You've got 7 hours until we go offline. And then one thing else I wanted to do before we get back into this fight, I'm gonna like put on the best stuff that I've got right now, basically. So that's an interesting trade-off, but yeah, we'll go back to the mace and see how that goes. And then I wanted to beef up these guys a bit too. So let's see, how is that? Yeah, that'll probably be slightly better. And then, oh, I just said drank. That's not what I was looking for. Fallen. Yeah, that's good. That's even good about up against fire too. And then fallen knight leggings. Yup. And then fallen knight gauntlets. Where are they at? So I'm not worried about poison too much right now. Keep that hat. And then, you know, it's been a couple of days, so things might be a little bit rusty. First couple attempts. Shouldn't have been hit by that.
Supposed to help.
way too much health on that first round, but oh well. Yeah, one thing I'm gonna I have to learn to figure out how to get in on a melee attack with him. But yeah, if I get better at the first round, we'll be good. Ah. Yeah, that was a miss. Slightly angled off. Should help. I already basically have a helper, so
nah.
Alright, didn't get any sucker punches this time. I thought he had me on that first hit. Guess I could have gotten away. Go full on melee? I mean, it would just be like learning the whole thing all over again. I mean, I'll definitely have to get some melee in there eventually, but I think I'm pretty good with his patterns. I just, you know, I get the timing off here and there. Thank you. I've heard really good things about the DLC, and from the retrospective, it sounds great. Cinders of a lord, soul of the blood of the wolf. Ember restored. Oh my gosh, the souls. Catacombs of Carthus. Alright, we're gonna go back first. Firelink! Did I get their weapons? I didn't see them, so let's take a look. There doesn't seem to be anything else here. Oh, yeah, We'll get over to Firelink. Take a look at, see if any email came in. When do I have to finish this game by? The set date is November 21st. So, got basically a month left to go. Yeah, let's look at boss weapons. Oh, look at this guy. Dude, look at this guy.
I know you. Been some time. I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here. This place is a good note.
Love it. Cesspool.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
All right, what do we get from him? Farron Greatsword. Oh, that's pretty dex, though. It looks so cool. Dagger is utilized as a wedge in the left hand, while the greatsword is held in the right. Oh, and it can parry, too. Cool. Wolf Knight's greatsword. Wolf Knight was the first Abyss Watcher, and his sword is more punishing against creations of the Abyss. While in stance, use normal attack for a low spinning slash or strong attack to leap forward in a vertically slashing somersault. It still takes a lot of dex as well. Check out the thrones.
Do not be away over long.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Let me go back around. St. Aldrich. Okay, I haven't gotten his yet. What is this guy? Ludleth. Yeah. That's gotta be later. There's the Watchers of the Abyss. I'm Pyro. Offer cinders of a lord. It's like a bunch of hats. Graveyard's back.
Oh, hello. You've come at a good time. Oh, it took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander.
Sword, bastard sword, I saw that. Oh, it's Whitehander. I could probably use that. I just would need a little bit more points into both strength and dex. Haunted Knight curved sword. Stock shield splitter, and there's a mace that I've already got, a war pick. Might be worth grabbing. Just a plain spear. I don't believe I have any of those. Glaive. Aesil's pick has the highest scaling int scaling in the game. Well, this is just a regular war pick. It doesn't look like it has any int scaling. Knight armor. I feel like this is newer. Assassin's hood. Cool. Don't want to buy everything just yet. But this is stronger than what I'm wearing, but I'm sure it's heavier too. Let's go ahead and get the armor and see how that...
Goodbye. And stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
Some good, some bad. The lightning deflame. Definitely go back if I need to go against lightning.
Till we meet again.
I don't think he can do anything from that. Let's see. Yeah, I need one more large Titanite shard.
Do not be gone.
For my pyro.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
And then, where's the broadsword? Oh, I could do broadsword to go up. I might save that though until after I do pyro. Because large titanite shards haven't exactly been abundant yet. My mace right now is heavy mace plus 3. Yeah, which, let me see what it takes to do that one again.
Ah, just quite neat.
Oh, that I can upgrade. Okay. Oh, and my strength scaling goes up. Okay, that's probably worth it. That's really good.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take notes.
Alright. Speaking of strength, let's pop that up a little bit. Yeah. Oh, and then I'll need 13.
well, I...
Probably don't have any more poppers. Obviously put me overweight, but I'm curious to see. Way overweight for sure. Antiquated gloves, I don't remember those. And then what are my rings? Stamina recovery. Hobbles will put me right under. Yeah, onto GT Sport next. I've got some stuff I gotta work on today, and then I'll get into GT Sport. Pop those boss souls. No, I think at some point near the end, we'll probably do some respecs just for the sake of checking out some weapons or something. Having this mace up to A scaling is pretty freaking good. Yeah, I'm really curious now where we're gonna go, because again, like I said, I popped out and should know that scaling is kind of a lie. I mean, I see the effects of it. I can see the numbers, so. Oh, A scaling isn't the same for all weapons. I get it. Sure. But yeah, see, I'm curious how this is gonna end up, because, you know, when I go out on the bridge and I look around and I see everything, I feel like I see just about everything. So now getting into new areas is gonna be very, very interesting. Oh, there's S scaling too. Sure. Skeleton time. Hello, skeleton. Did he just instantly come back? Cartus Rouge. Yeah, don't tell me anything until I'm like about to leave the full area. We'll find things. We'll explore. Oh, they come back one time. Okay. I almost never use items, so it's hilarious. Adds lacerating effect. Bleeding effect to right-hand weapon. Okay. That's probably not the best thing against skeletons, but we'll see what else we got here. Shard. Does this guy come back one time? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so I could jump down there. Jerk. It's hilarious seeing this arrow stick through my neck. All right, I won't jump down anywhere just yet. Uh-oh. Darksphere John. Here we go. Where you at, John? Alright, I'm gonna back on the bridge. Don't need to have enemies get in the middle of this. There he is. Hey, John. Is he casting? He's casting. That wasn't a preview on Half-Life 2, Swordfish. That was a preview on Half-Life. Look at him. Look at this dummy. Thinks he can hide right now. Look, bro. I know you're that pot. Just see how impatient he gets. Almost. Obviously, you can dodge that, but, you know. Doing it again? Why is he so scared? Laggy. Really? It's too slow for him to not. He'd have to be doing something real dumb. Oh, and he did his Estus too. I have a deadline. It's a month from now. Come on. He's close. Hear that, or that's a torch popping. Yeah, I mean, part of the trouble is I don't even know the map here yet. Oh, hello. Like so. So is he down this way then? Probably. No, I'm on PS4. There's a large titanite shard. Oh, we found him. Oh, I see. But it's... This is hilarious. Well, I'm not gonna follow you. Come on. We're here now. You dummy. Why is his health not going down? Yeah, that lag is weird. What he wanted. Oh. go. That's all I wanted. Just to get me ganged up on with a bunch of skeletons. There you go. Success. It's partly the lag, though. Like, he should have been dead. I hit him enough times. At least I swung at him enough times. Stuck behind the wall, sure. Using seeds is always funny. I should have tried that. I did get a seed. John shows up again. We'll do the seed. I'm not entirely sure what it does. Right there. That hurt me? Okay. Wasn't that much of a drop. A lot of like standard Titanite shards here, huh? pyromancy tome. Nice. Required. Oh, crap. Well, that was fun. Wait, it's coming up? Okay. Hit detection, yep, exactly. But they do have their arms and stuff flailing out there, I guess. It looked like a safe space. I was like, I'm gonna go get pyromancies, but I don't have any souls right now, so I'll wait. Squid Eater. That's spoilers. I need to tell me that. Did I see the news about possible harassment at Naughty Dog? Yeah, I mean, that was a week back. I mean, unfortunately, I think it's one of those situations where it would require more investigation to really know what the story is. I don't want to place bets on either side of that. Although I feel like it would be unlikely for the company to issue the statement they did if, you know, they were sure that there was no record of it. Is anyone reviewing Assassin's Creed Origins? Yes, Michael Huber will be doing that review.
Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've
been
separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs.
Okay.
And will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way.
Alright, hopefully I don't screw up that storyline, because I like these guys. The lizard, no! Oh, you jerks. Oh, I got the Titanite anyways, cool.
If you happen upon Horace, please tell him that I remain and will lay prison. Please send him, may the flame. Please send him my mail of flame.
Guy. broken switch. Oh, there's a bonfire on the other side. Slowly but surely. Yeah, as far as regular Titanite shards go, this is, like, you were right, this is literally just everywhere, like candy. Oh, there's the prison stone. Cool. That was unfortunate. I was not expecting a headless skeleton to parry me. So much for me trying to do it back. Undead bone shard, beautiful. Karthus Milk Ring. Slightly boosts dexterity and obscures rolling. What does that mean? Huh. Highlights, the reflections kind of keep making me think there's like items right around the corner, and it's just reflections on the ground. There's a trap. Piles of bones crunching. There's another trap. Gundam is in an hour and a half. Be wary of down, okay. Yeah, I don't want to head down until I've explored this area. Oh. Is that one of the wheel guys from Dark Souls 1? Bonfire. Plenty of Estus and stuff, no need to reset the area yet. I really can't open this, huh? Marquee 136 just reset, thank you. I did not check out the new Pyromancies yet. Oh, but I don't... Yeah. I don't feel like resetting this zone just yet. Yeah, there's a lever that's broken. I did see that earlier. I was just hoping that there was another way that was not broken. Oh, I was thinking there were actually bridges here, but these are just... decorative. Okay. Well then, in that case, I will use that bonfire. Yeah, Ben streamed Fire Emblem Warriors this morning. See what Lore Master's got to say.
You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion.
Stephen Colbert, 36, thank you.
So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? Helping them find their final resting place.
Oh, Farron Ring. Check that out in a second.
I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward?
Oh, that's it. Alright, let's see. Hang on. Cool. Let me just update Ben on this real quick. Tweet, tweet, tweet.
I pity.
Alright, so what does the Theron ring do? That's how many rings? Horn's ring. Theron ring. Reduces skill FP consumption. This watchers before their hunting required a sword technique. But beyond any existing art, Wolf's Blood provided just that, and this ring further extends the effect. Curious. Haven't gotten that into weapon skills yet, though. Just think it's not going to be that big of a thing with my mace. How long is Hellblade? It's not that bad. 6 or 7 hours, something like that. 2 nights. Absolutely, absolutely play Hellblade with headphones.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Well, well. I've never seen anything like this. This inscription. This tome is from the Catacombs. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
What do we got? Flame arc. Reinforced white right weapon with flame. Beacon. Damage increases with consecutive attacks. The most obscure pyromancy developed in Karthus of the Sands. Karthus' aggression has been likened to an uncontrollable fire, and since ancient times, its beacon has been used as a signal for war. Oh, and an acid surge. Corrodes weapons and armor. Oh yeah, that's a... I remember using that in PvP. People hate that. I'm not sure how great it is against AI, though. These are all pricey. Use enhanced curved blades of its swordsman. I definitely want to get those. At the moment, I want to get at least one level up. Let's do that first, then we'll pop the souls and see what we get. Acid Surge is probably useless against regular enemies. Okay. Beacon does the same thing as the Pontiff Eye Ring, which you already have. Yeah, but I'm not going to be able to equip, like, every ring I ever have. I have a Pontiff Eye Ring? I don't have a Pontiff Eye Ring, do I?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
Oh, then it's in the boss soul, man.
Okay. Nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Alright. Vigor, attunement. Oh, endurance hasn't gotten to 18 yet. Yeah, let's do endurance then. Although I also could possibly use a bit more dex for some of those weapons, but I might have to save that until we have like a surplus of souls. If there's a specific weapon you want to use. Yeah, I mean, I've just had a couple of that I've gotten that, let's see. There's like one or two decks away. It's the only reason I'm considering it. Yeah, like, no, not the rapier. That thing, the halberd, I probably wouldn't go above 12, let's put it that way. And I think there's something else that I just haven't bought yet. One more hour to go, yep, let's get back in there. Okay, nice shards. Did I know about the Totina Pizza Rolls Forza DLC? No. Do I have a favorite boss so far? I mean, the tree was pretty cool. Although those ads, man. We got a bigger rat over here. as our wheel friends. There's a bunch of them too. I can see it right there. Come on. Arthas Blood Ring. Boost rolling invincibility at the cost of defense. That's interesting. Large Titanite Shard, Vertebra Shackle, and kukris. Vertebra, where you're getting good stuff from the birds, right? How many of those titanites we got? Ooh, we got 4 titanites now. Is that all I needed for pyromancy? I need 6. We'll see. Not going back just yet, though. That looks like a path out. I'm gonna go upstairs first. Downstairs too. Yeah, that looks interesting. Doo-doo-doo. Friday to end all Fridays. Yeah, I just needed somebody to come. Come on down. Who's next? Oh, you. Hey, you. Spot that one. More titanite, nice. Grave Warden's Ashes. Yeah, I got some stuff to do when we get back to Firelink. Huh. Weird illusory wall. Alright, I think I'm moving on. Crystal lizard ahead. What the heck was that? Man, he just ran through the wall. Oh, I got him though. Killed the rabbit. Mm-mm. I love the sound of this bridge. This branded bridge is wearing thin. Wait, that's not a player message, is it? That's just in the game. That's weird. Our way back. Oreos or Chips Ahoy, huh? I'll go Chips Ahoy. Next, come on. I see all your bones. Rescue ahead. Oh.
I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Oh, Horace, have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought.
Yeah, we got a alt path here. It's weird that the developers actually binoculars? Blocking it. Okay, so that looks like probably him, huh?
Oh, horrible, you abandoned.
Well, what does it take to? Let her know that's him. All right. Da da da. So yeah, I mean that begs the question: is like, do I have to do the bridge? Da-da-da. Everyone's just telling me now. Okay. There they are. I knew you guys would come. Oh no. It's alright. There's enough for everyone. Left, come on. Come on, bro. Come on. There we go. Completely out of Estus at this point. Yeah, it doesn't look like I could have gone down the other side. Oh, cute. Okay. Well. Yeah, I'm not interested in doing that just yet. May just have to homeward bone it. Easy. Yeah, but I got no Estus. And this looks like moving on too far, for sure. Yeah, let's not do that. Bone it is. Cholo. He's easy. Alright, we'll see how easy he is. So easy. Oh, now you say to run past it. Now you tell me to run past it. I'm going back to the shrine. It's not going to do me any good at this point. Oh, wait, actually. I could reinforce. I could do a couple of things. Oh yeah, this guy I did not see earlier until I was wandering around the other day. It's pretty cool. That vertebra. Oh, and I got the ash too, although I can't buy anything at the moment. There it is. Had enough of those, okay. one of each item per playthrough. Oh, okay.
Ah, how gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
I do wish you could see what was new in these menus. Well, that's interesting. She's selling miracles and stuff too. Oh, Undead Legion stuff. Yeah, that's gonna be worth checking out. That's expensive too. Cool.
Ashen one.
Backspacer, don't tell me I don't have enough points. Every time I put points into something, people say I should have put it in something else. Put points into the health and people are like, you need more strength. Put points into strength, like, you don't have enough health. Points into luck. Oh, now HP and stamina up to 25. The rules will keep changing. The bridge comes back? That seems strange. Okay. Got a couple of them. Come up to the stairs, huh? Though he sure doesn't seem to know too well. I see. Yeah, he just doesn't. Started to figure it out, which made it a little harder in that camera. Yeah, but the two-handing is probably what killed me, because I could have blocked. Actually, I'm able to block this dude. There, I got too eager. I guess I got greedy by just like what, like one extra hit or something? Twenty-five minutes. Why did that hurt me so much? All right. I don't need it. Walk. I can walk across the bridge. Okay. Sure. That seems like a wise thing to do. And slide down and walk ladders. Okay, cool. I thought there was a way to do it. I just wasn't holding the button. Oh. There he is. Soul of a demon. Be wary of enemy. All right, thank you, sir. All right, so yeah, let's look at this chain. So the chain goes out further. Is that this trick? I don't know. Blade. I'm gonna call it as a dex. It's gonna be a dex weapon. Oh, we never tried out this crazy war pick thing, huh? Blackblade. Yeah, it's Dex. Let's take a look at it. Probably not a big deal. Weapon, but play with it a bit. Looks like a farming tool. Yep, it really does. A lot of dudes. All done. Ooh, another large titanite shard. Yeah, I gotta check on that pyromancy next. Oh, bonfire right here. Old Sage's blindfold and a witch's ring. Now, where is it? Entire pyromancer is a great swamp, particularly favored by old sages. Large blindfold blocks out unnecessary light, allowing one to observe a pyromancy's true essence. Flame reveals all and obscures all. See it being a huge benefit. I guess lightning and dark. And curse. Yeah. And then. Oh crap, what's the other thing? Was it a ring? Witch's ring. Greatly boosts pyromancies. Oh! Witch of Izalith and her daughter, scorched by the flame of chaos, taught humans the art of pyromancy. And offered them this ring. Every pyromancer is familiar with the parable that tells of the witches espousing the need to fear the flame and teaching the art of pyromancy to men in hopes that they might learn to control it. Wait, no. I screwed that up. Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted. But I guess there's nothing you can see on the stats, huh? Alright, we'll go with that. What Souls games have I played? I have played Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2. And then I've played more than half of Bloodborne. I haven't finished Bloodborne. Yeah, I do need to go back and finish Bloodborne. Although I think when I go back to it, I probably will start from scratch. Get the full experience.
Ah, there you are, Iron.
There we go. Arch Titanite Shard. Plus 5. So now I need 6 of them. Alright, so Acid Surge, not that into these. Yeah, this is probably the most interesting. And then I'll get this guy too.
Do not be gone for long.
I definitely want to finish Bloodborne. I mean, I got knocked out of it, like, the coolest freaking place, because I got to Keenhurst. So wait, this is, he through here? Or do I need to go back? That I do want to know. I don't like to pop into new areas before I'm done. Okay, so I do have to go through here.
Thank you.
I missed that one. All right, we'll come back to it. I'm talk to Horace first. Wait, what? Horace, why? Oh, to use this, I've got to equip my pyromancy on the other hand, huh? All right. Shield. Large titanite shards. Well, crap, now I can update that pyromancy again. Alright. Yeah, I'm going back to honor before I do anything else. It's about time for me to close things out, too. Oh, and I need to... Wait, I need to get this other lizard. Boss crunch, wait, spoilers. Come on. Wow, this is like the hardest crystal lizard for whatever dumb reason. Okay. We're just trying to get this crystal lizard, that's all. Now he's just running forever. There we go. Titanite chunk. Have I heard of gravel? I have heard of gravel. I don't remember much about it at the moment. Plus six. And we got a chunk, so... Plus seven. We are pyromancy.
Do not be gone for long.
We're getting Henry. Yeah, so in order... to use that pyromancy, you have to have this over here. I'm not sure if I'm into that. Let's see. Got bad news, girl.
Oh, Horace. Where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Goodness me. To think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt. This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please take it. And may the flames guide your way.
Ring of the Evil Eye. Remember that ring. What's that ring about? Absorb HP from defeated foes. Got a lot of good rings. I can try it for this one. Trash ring.
I will soon head to the lake.
Why?
Thank you. We are both in your debt.
Oh gosh.
May the flames guide your way.
What?
I will soon head. Thank you, Melifle.
Yeah, so we did kind of leave out the fact that he's dead now. Oh yeah, if I go back that way, it's going to spawn all those dudes, huh? I wonder, could I have run away from him? But then that would have... She probably would have got killed by it that way then, huh? Alright, should I go up here? Is there a bonfire, like, right here? Or is this, like... safer later? Do a smoldering lake first. Time to see what's after the bridge. Okay. Light. Oh. Cause it is time for me to get out of here. And the Gundam crew to set up. Well, let's at least back. Well, I guess this bonfire would be okay. Cool. Thank you, everybody. One of my messages was raided. Can we see which one? The trap ahead. Cool. Alright. Rating crunch, for sure. Alright, Gundam time. See you guys very soon. Well, I won't see you very soon, but we'll be back. Easy allies.